What's up, y'all? Well, today I'm working on some spoiler alert stuff. So, spoiler alert. This is an offline video. I'm not doing a stream. I'm just doing this for YouTube only, so I can get like a little bit better, higher quality, because I don't have to stream it. And just kind of relax and work in a way that I normally do, rather than. So this kind of gives you like, an insight into what it's like developing in the days, the hours of the day when I'm not streaming or whatever. This is the mode, the creative mode, the railroad. We're running the railroad. Yay! Anyways, so I'm working on this scene here. This is one of the alternate endings. This is technically the good ending, I guess you could say, where you get basically if you save the Smith. Smith will actually fix Jib at the end of the game, and if you don't save the Smith, then he doesn't fix Jib, and Jib's still dead. So this is gonna be the scene where Jib is showing his android body before skin is put on it, and basically he's just assembled. So he's taken this will be his head, as it'll kind of look like Jib does right now, little flying robot here. So that will be his head, and then he'll have a body. As so far, this little proportion out, this outline right here is out of proportion, and the next thing to do is to put it into proportion. So I want him to look a little bit thinner, more android-like. He's looking like a little bit meaty and buff right now. So without further ado, I'm just gonna go and stop talking basically and just get artistic. Well, cool. This is progressing quite nicely. I'm happy. I'm going to check this in, and that's going to be it for today's video. See you, everybody. Thanks for watching.